The object of the symmetry puzzle is to create a symmetrical shape using given parts. Sounds easy, but what if you have two parts that don't have even a hint of symmetry in them? You may spend hours trying to figure out the correct orientation of parts, and probably you will find the solution a lot of times. But in this type of puzzle, it is important not only to put parts together in a correct way, but also recognize the symmetry.